If you're a maximalist like me and you like to decorate your home with something eclectic, with art deco and touches of Hollywood Regency style, then this video is right for you. Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to my home. Today, I'm so excited because in today's video, I'm going to give you my home tour. And I call my home as maximalist, eclectic, art deco, with touches of Hollywood glam. I hope you would enjoy the video, so stay with me. This is my entryway. It's very small, but I love it. It's like an introduction and the first impression of my house and my personality. I wanted to make some big statement here. Although it's very small in size, yet I tried to use the height of the walls in a best possible way. The paintings you're seeing here, those I bought 7 years back in an art exhibition. And I have changed more than 5 houses in this time period. And in every house, I have decorated it in different ways. If you want to see how I decorated in past, please go and check out my Instagram, you would find it there. You would notice that all my rooms are decorated in different styles, yet they all have same theme and somehow they look connected. Because I have not bought all my stuff from same store with the same color theme. Rather, you would find stuff collected in different time periods from different corner of the world. Each and every piece would tell a story of our travels and our stay in different regions of the world. Now I think I have done enough of talking, so come along with me and enjoy the tour.
So long, standing closer than mine. Why don't we go there and have some more wine? 'Cause life is for living. Let's see where the sun might lead. Let's see where the sun might lead. Waking up to a brand new day in between your sheets, breaking up in the best of ways, and I'm back again on the street.
Closer than mine. Why don't we? inside.